I'm here with Specs. Who's wearing Specs? Oh, and I don't know if I don't know if he is a Marvel fan, but I'm going to hear from him. So Specs, are you excited about the movie, and are you a Marvel fan?
I'm a Marvel fan, and I'm very excited about the movie.
I loved it. It was the best Marvel movie they've released so far. I loved it.
We just discovered there's something else. There was 3D, and Askez went for 2D. That's why Askez
was
upset.
Oh, it was a really great movie. I loved it a lot. Definitely all of you guys should come see it. Really great movie.
So apparently there was 3D. It's because I don't wear specs.
It was a good culmination. If you follow the franchise from the beginning, it was emotional, the action was really good. I'm a fan, so I loved it.
But it was a great movie. It's a great movie. I can't wait for 3.
It was a pretty cool movie. I enjoyed it from first minute to the last. I cannot wait to see part 2. It's going to be a part 2, right? We hope so.
I feel like that was really well done. Guys who are actually Marvel fans, they know that there are post-credit scenes. We kind of waited for that, no, but it's not coming. So it means like Infinity War, Tashika.
But anyway, the movie was deadly. Trust me. You're not ready for how it ends.
Who is your favorite Marvel superhero?
I've always been an Iron Man guy. Sorry to Wakanda people.
Iron Man?
Yeah, I'm more Iron Man than...
My favorite character was actually Quill.
My favorite character is always Hulk. I love Hulk.
Out of 10, I would give that movie a 7. And that's pretty good.
I would actually give it a 9.5. It was amazing, it was well executed, and the storyline was very clear.
Out of 10, 9.5.